Hi everyone, my name is Nick Colyer and welcome to my course, Automating AWS and vSphere with Terraform. I'm a solutions principal for cloud management, automation, and operations at Ahead. Terraform has been an exciting tool for myself and many others to learn. You've probably heard of it coming up in the industry all the time. It allows us to quickly automate and spin up entire environments quickly and easily. The tool continues to gain traction in the community, particularly in the public cloud space, as developers can not only deploy workloads, but update the state of an entire stack they've already deployed. It's exciting, and I hope you stay with me as we walk through how you can begin using Terraform. In this course, we are going to cover a number of major topics. Some of these topics include an overview of Terraform and where it is used. This is a 101 course to get you started with Terraform. Learn to code in Terraform. So we're not just going to present the topics in a PowerPoint. We're going to get deep into actually coding Terraform constructs. Learn how to provision against Amazon Web Services and vSphere, and then learn how to extend beyond Terraform and just basic provisioners. By the end of this course, you'll know how to create your own Terraform modules in Terraform and have the fundamental understanding of how to code in the Terraform language. You'll also have a solid foundation in using Terraform against AWS and vSphere to build and destroy workloads that you wish to provision there. Before beginning this course, you should just have some basic IT knowledge around Amazon Web Services and VMware vSphere. I hope you'll join me on this journey to learn about Terraform with the Automating AWS and vSphere with Terraform course at Pluralsight.